What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. So, if you're like most folks with an iPhone, you've probably got a crap ton of WhatsApp data clogging up your precious storage space. And let's face it, you're not going to delete those selfies with your dog wearing a tutu. But sometimes, in the quest for more space, we accidentally delete important chats. And that can really suck. But fear not, my friends, because today I'm going to show you not one, not two, but three ways to get those chats back. First up, we've got the iCloud method. It's easy peasy. Just make sure you've backed up your WhatsApp chats to iCloud before you started deleting stuff, duh. Then uninstall WhatsApp. Reinstall it. And verify your phone number. When a backup is found, your lost chats are back. Keep in mind that this method will only work if you have previously enabled backups in WhatsApp settings. If you're an iTunes junkie, we've got you covered too. Just connect your iPhone to your computer, go to your device summary page, and click Restore Backup. Follow the prompts to turn off Find My. Then click Restore Backup again. Select the backup that might contain your chats, and let iTunes work its magic. Please note that this method can only be used if you have backed up data using iTunes. Here, we can see that the latest data I backed up was 2 days ago. So I can only restore data from 2 days ago. When your phone displays the hello screen, you can start setting up your phone and log into WhatsApp. Then you can see the data you backed up earlier. Now, if you're more of a rebel and don't like to follow the rules, you can recover your deleted WhatsApp messages directly from your device with UltData WhatsApp Recovery. You can click on the link at the bottom of the screen to download UltData WhatsApp Recovery. Wait a moment and connect your phone to the computer. Tap Device from the interface. Then choose your device model. Just start the scan. And watch as more and more data shows up. You can pause the process once you found what you're looking for and recover it in a selective fashion. It's like a choose your own adventure book, but for data recovery. And there you have it, folks. Three ways to get your lost WhatsApp chats back. So go forth and chat with reckless abandon, knowing that you've got the power to recover those messages if they ever disappear again. Thanks for tuning in, and as always, stay wild, TenorShare fans.